There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want.
Berger for the hook. Hook for the chance here. Spinning shot. Score! And the Riverhawks come from behind and they'll win it 4-3.
72. Wide open rolling for the lead. UMass roll a 24-point turnaround. On top, here's Jenkins in the third round. He's stopped by Schneider. Jenkins is denied, and Julius Schneider makes a huge save.
Exclamation point, and UMass Lowell comes back from two sets down.
Gets it to a backhander, score!
Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who Vera gave up.
Takes it in the lane, dumps it down to Daly for two.
Massatempa sends that one to right field. Off the base of the wall, Marchena's going to round third and score. And Steve Passatempo delivers the walk-off hit. And the Riverhawks are 3-2 winners.
Save for Gonzalez, however. Big time save for the Riverhawk goaltender.
Do it as the fourth seeded UMass Lowell Riverhawks continue their